dominated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. Sent out. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Uxie restored its health. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. Hit! Its stats rose! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Solid hit! The blue corner keeps gaining stats! Is tense. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Its stats rose. The number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Sent out. That hurt. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Mewtwo starts to attack. A rigid shot! Sliced by Stone Edge! It couldn't take him! It's down! Kyogre is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Soaked by Surf! it seems that its physical condition is not so good. Qui-Gon desperately holds on. Soaked by surf. It went down. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game. once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins! A fierce glow! Such amazing power! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit by Dragon Pulse! It went down! Whismur is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit by Dragon Pulse. Taken down by an intense blow. Hatterit is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Anorith starts to attack! Hit! Its defense fell! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Beautiful attack! Hit by Dragon Pulse! It's down and out! The results are in! It's a total victory for the blue corner!